talk about a book compared to a movie. So, this summer I read Brave New World by Aldous Huxley, and then I saw Divergent, the movie from the Divergent series. So today, I'm here to review them both and tell you which one I would recommend you and why. So, I will start with Brave New World. Brave New World is about a completely different new world set in 25 and 40. And basically, there's a government that controls burden duplication in order to divide people in social classes based on their mental and physical abilities, such as alpha, beta, and others. But there's a group of people that dislikes the way government rules this new world, so they marginalize themselves, living a complete new, different life with other values, I would say so unusual and atypical, as self-flagellation and others. So, what I enjoyed the most about the book, I would say Huxley, he's really gifted in writing and describing things. I think he is so accurate in describing things, and also I really love the way he makes dialogues between characters. I really enjoyed the dialogue at not the very end, but almost, of Mustafa and John, the philosophical one. That was really, really good. And if you love scientific stuff, I would recommend you the book 100% because it talks a lot about scientific stuff and it's definitely for you. I mean, if you love scientific stuff, it's definitely the book for you. So on the other end, we got Divergent the movie. Divergent is pretty similar to Brave New World, but it has its differences. The story is about a city, Chicago, destroyed after decades of war. And people there are divided into five factions: abnegation, dauntless, empty, candor, and erudites. Basically, we see the story through the eyes of Tris Prior. Tris Prior is the protagonist, born in abnegation and then lived with the dauntless. And she discovered herself as a divergent, so that means she could belong to more than one faction and she can't be controlled. And basically the story is about the erudites that try to steal the power to the abnegation, because abnegation hide this divergence and they want to kill them because they can control them. So what I love the most about the movie, I would say the scenography that was so damn good. I mean, some scenes were just so incredible, as one of the zip line. And also, I really love the acting. I mean, Shailene Woodley and Tyra Johnson are such good actors in there. I really love that. And also, I really love the way the movie is just so close to our world. I mean, you can relate to it, because there's not the storyline itself, but there are themes such as family, such as women empowerment, such as love. I mean, you can relate to them. So the movie makes me make me feel something more than the book. So in the end of it, I will recommend you more the movie, because if you're just a human being like me, I mean, you will love more the movie and you will relate to it more. So I recommend you the movie more. So I would rate the book maybe 3 out of 5 stars, and the movie definitely 5 out of 5 stars. I guess it is one of my favorite movies of all time. I mean, I just love that. And so yeah, that's the review. I hope you enjoy, I hope you like it. Bye!